Secret Service makes me nervous. When I am dating, they are waiting to observe us. When I get ready to hold steady for a kiss, he'll plant. The Secret Service makes me nervous, and I can't. They're always spying, no denying. They're always peeping, gumshoe creeping, private eyeing. When I'm beginning to give inning like a maiden aunt, the Secret Service makes me nervous, and I can't. I've been exposed beyond control, just like a goldfish in a bowl. Must drink water, no drink of scotch. She might do what she hadn't ought to. When I'm ignited, so excited that I start to pant, the Secret Service makes me nervous when my lamps are lit and I say, this is it. The Secret Service makes me nervous and I can't. The Secret Service makes me nervous. Those White House dicks get all their kicks when they observe us. Just as I wind up, make my mind up not to say I won't. The Secret Service makes me nervous, and I don't. When things look rosy, they get nosy. They'll say there's Tootsie playing footsie, very cozy. My pulse goes higher, I'm on fire, shaking at the knees. The Secret Service makes me nervous, and I freeze. Whatever I may do or say will be reported the next day. When I'm reported, it's distorted. They don't see clearly when I'm merely being courted. When I'm just necking, simply pecking with a Cary Grant, they stand behind me to remind me who and what I am.